There are even advertisements running up in the real-time sub count, which makes things even worse. And if you can use your 30,500 subscribers anyway, this is just fine and low, and it shows the same bug as it does anywhere else, like in the Steam account. But most likely, it will stay the same everywhere else, but in the same case as here, it changes because the upset count updates every single second. Now, this is the biggest change so far.